There's a species of wasp found in South Asia, the jeweled wasp, beautiful creature. Their bodies, they're the most magnificent iridescent blue, their legs the most perfect shade of copper, it complements it beautifully. We love an insect that knows how to colour coordinate. They're undeniably beautiful, but undeniably grotesque and cruel as well. They lay their eggs on a live, paralysed host, stripped of its antenna so it can't cry out for help. The larva, they burrow into the host, eating its organs from the inside out, starting with the least important, working their way up to the insect's last support. She is a wasp. Unfortunately, hers doesn't fool you with iridescent blues. It just burrows and slowly but surely destroys everything. At first, it just seemed like forgetfulness, the odd street name, the momentary struggle for a word. And then everything's gone. Seems like everything. And we're supposed to be okay with it. We're meant to be comforted with phrases like, she made you so happy, you had a great run. I know we did, I was there, she was there. I know how happy we made each other, I know we had a good life, but she doesn't. And I'm not allowed to say how much that destroys me. I'm not allowed to say how angry I am for her. I'm not allowed to say how angry I am for myself, with myself. Because the minute that happens, I'm old and angry and somehow easier to patronize. She has moments. She's there and lucid, and she knows. I know she knows. She looks so scared. But then, as quickly as she came, she's gone. And I'm left holding something less than skin and bone.
Oh, okay.
Stand until you're actually.
Are you gonna rig it and then?